How boring was this fight? I almost fell asleep. It was 29 actions in a full 29 actions.
Fuck him, you know. I beat him once. It's nothing.
You couldn't even knock him. Get him in the corner. He was in the corner standing all night. So where were you? What were you doing? Were you scared of him? Oh my God. Well, let's make it happen, man. I'm ready for this guy. I'm ready for any guy. But if he wants it,
let's do it. We got this.
A knockout for your winner and now Glory Heavyweight Tournament Champion, Jamal Ben Saadi.
All five of our ringside judges score them out the same, 50-45, a unanimous decision for your winner. And still Glory Heavyweight Champion of the World, the King.